Hey guys, it's Phil here from STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. You guys may have noticed that Tangara sets are getting new doors that resemble M-set doors. Well, they're not M-set doors, they just look like them. They're actually quite different if you look at them close up. It's just the window shape that's similar. They're actually just new lightweight plug doors. Now what I'm going to do in this vlog is I'm going to film sort of a compilation of the old Tangara doors opening and closing. And then I'll go to the new doors opening and closing. It's sort of like out with the old, in with the new. Over half the Tangara fleet now have these new doors. So yeah, this video can also be a farewell to the other doors. So yeah, sit back and enjoy.
closing. Please stand clear.
I'll just give you guys a bit of a close-up of the new Tandara doors, the new lightweight plug doors. They look like the MSET doors, but they're not. They're actually quite a bit different. Alrighty guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up. Let me know in the description below what you think of the new doors. I did my best in the video, just randomly filming clips here and there over a period of time between late 2015 and early 2016, just to make up this 10-minute compilation of the old and new doors. Anyway guys, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for favorite video. Thank you all for watching, much appreciated. Goodbye for now. Follow me on Instagram. You can find me at Sydney Trains Vlogs YouTube.